It's common to have data in two files that we need to merge together. At the simplest level, copying one file onto the end of the other might do the job. If the data is in XML or JSON, then we also need to adjust the start and end tags to get a valid result, but it's not difficult to do that. Often, however, this simple approach does not work. For example, we are merging two names and address files together, and we have an address for Mike in both files, but we want to have only one copy in the result, so we need to check for duplicates as we merge. Or it could be a bit more complicated because the records in the two files contain different information. Perhaps Mike's phone number is only in one file and we want that information merged. Then we need to do a more detailed comparison as we do the merge. In both cases, we are merging the two files together and we call this a two-way merge. But we may hit a problem when we do a two-way merge. Very often, the two files we want to merge started life as one file, and two different people or two different processes have made changes. This gives us a problem when we do a two-way merge as follows. Let's say one copy of our address list has been changed by John, and another copy changed by Mary. If we find Anna's address in John's file, but not in Mary's file, then it looks as if it has been added by John. But it's also possible that it was there in the original version and has in fact been deleted by Mary. So how do we know what has actually happened? We can only find out what really happened if we have access to the original address file. Then we can look at this, and if Anna's address is not there, then we can be sure that John has added it. But if Anna's address is there, then we know that Mary has deleted it. In this situation, we can only get a good merge result using all three files, and this is known as a three-way merge. So, two-way merge is to combine two files, adding the information in one file to the other file. If the two files being merged are in fact two edits of a common original file, then we need to do a three-way merge to get a good result.